Rhythm is the pattern of sounds and silence over a period of time, usually over a steady beat, which is the pulse or heartbeat of music, which you can't hear, but you can feel. Now, rhythm can occur without a beat. It can occur in nature, when you dribble a basketball, or even when you shut a door. As long as there's sounds and silence, you're creating rhythm. For more information on rhythm, ask your music teacher. That's what we're here for, to help you be more successful.